This tutorial shows you how to determine what Service Pack version you have. The first thing you're going to do is right-click on Computer, select Properties, and when you look over to the right side, in this area it tells you the Service Pack that you have.